I feel really honoured to be elected as Fellow of the Australian Academy of Science. It's really such a prestigious organisation and has such a huge responsibility. My research has been in an area called computer vision, which is looking at the way in which computers can understand what's inside a visual image. Science, technology, engineering and mathematics is so important because it develops knowledge that is repeatable. It develops knowledge that we can use to advance the world.
It's really exciting to be elected as a Fellow of the Australian Academy of Science and to take part in their activities. So what we're really interested in is how genes are turned on or off and how this contributes to how cells function and how one cell is different to another. It's also critical to have a strong public understanding of science, to understand how evidence-based approaches can be used to guide policy and how we approach solving complex challenges that the world faces.
So I feel really honoured to be elected to the Australian Academy of Science this year with two other researchers from the University of Western Australia. So my research is about the energy efficiency of plants, trying to figure out how plants can be more energy efficient in harsh and changing environments. So science and STEM are fundamental things that can change the outcomes of what happens in our world. They're opportunities for people to make a real difference to how we work together as a community and how we solve problems in the future.